today is a really amazing thing. We're all on the same.
Here we go, all two, set.
Okay. Oh, wow.
What?
It like recognizes faces.
Yeah, does it say my name on
hey,
it?
Hey, Ben.
Does it say my name on there?
Can you Millie Rock on it?
In New York, I Millie Rock. Had it in my sock.
Anthony.
Hey. It's about getting to rehearsal and just practicing.
It's waking up at getting to the bus at 7:30 in the morning.
You want me to
tired as fuck. It's going to rehearsal, listen to dope ass music, and seeing people who are asleep.
Because everybody else has that same freedom, the same drive, the same goal on the same day. Enjoy every rep.
Oh yeah.
Say?
Let me think.
What up, Henry?
Oh.
Honesty, guys. You can't meet your homies unless you can both rock. Golf? And golf.
Another thing, you guys, places like this, you're not the only one with the camera.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
Look at this. That's obviously Damien from YouTube. You got cameras right here. And then you got
Joey Stein.
Joey Stein. Damn, you got tripods over there.
For BC16. Okay, well, this is part of the video where I'm going to put you guys away because I'm performing.
But check these babies out.
Alright, you guys, we just finished performing. It was a good show. And then we got my homie right here, Matt. Him as well as I got cut from BCP, but that didn't stop us to keep auditioning. So we're both marching groups right now. He's at Odyssey, I'm obviously at Dark Sky, and we're having a good time.
Yeah, how'd you like it?
Yeah, it was good.
How do you like it? This is your first time Dayton, huh?
Yeah, dude.
How do you like Dayton in general?
Dude, it's so much fun. Like, I kind of like being away from home. And like, but like, I also like that like everyone's here for like the same reason, so like you just like walk around.
Yeah.
Everyone's just all like, you know.
Same.
Alright, I want to give an introduction to a quick introduction to this video. That was weird wording, but I'm just gonna vlog, you know? I feel like last year I started making videos, but I didn't actually like vlog or talk to the camera, because I was kind of like new at it. But yeah, I want you guys to get a feel for what it feels like to be out here in Dayton, just through the video. So I'm getting a lot of weird stares because I'm talking to a camera right now, but I'll show you guys around real quick. All right, cool. So we finished performing, and it went a little bit like this. If this part does not get cut, that means I couldn't find any lot videos or any performance videos of us yesterday, so I apologize, but it was a good run. Actually, we really liked our show. We're hoping to make finals, which should have taken the top 15. We got 16th place yesterday, so it's very, very close. between everybody, so it's gonna be a fun year. But yeah, we finished performing. I'm gonna eat right now. I have packed lunch, and the tent is right there. Let me show you guys the tent real quick. It's extremely fun.
Yeah, I did.
Kaylee, top flight security, Ohio, represent.
So that was a tent. It's just a fun time. You just meet people, talk to people. You just feel like a really good vibe with what the whole activity is, which is what Matt was talking about earlier. But now I'm gonna go out to Lots right here. This is MCM right now. City right here. Least this is RCC right here.
Next year, bro. Next year.
So it's the end of semis. I don't know if I mentioned this, but we kind of made finals. Yeah. So we got performance tomorrow. This is gonna be a 2-day video. This is day one.
Hot place.
Once again. Oh, and we kind of almost ran out of food, but nothing enough to eat like well. So we came to the store at 1 in the morning for food. Alright, so we finished everything.
I'm ready.
It's very bad. We're eating extremely unhealthy right now.
Yeah, Dave.
But honestly, it doesn't matter.
Dang, look at that log. Damn.
Bro, are you ready?
Mike, bro, I am.
I'm kind of busy right now. I'm
just gonna give an introduction. I don't know if this is gonna be a full video of 2 days or two individual videos for each day, but it's finals day, and we're in a lot right now. We're gonna perform, and I'll just take you guys to the final retreat with me, and I'll see you guys after that. All right. Are we finished performing? We're currently...
Oh, sorry.
Going the truck right now. And we're next to Chino Hills. Just playing music. And everyone's just dancing around and chilling. We're going to go to a full retreat in a little bit. But yeah, basically nothing for now. See you guys then.
I feel like it takes a certain amount of mature members to make a group that...
Mama just bought some Legos, I wake up and make some echoes. Hop in the car, we're about to go. Well, you could say we about to handle business. What you gotta do, whatever you need, you go get it, man. The world is in your hands, make the plan. Shake up the soda can and blow it up in faces of everybody who doubts you. Fuck anybody, whoever says some shit about you. All that shit that you was feeling, it's in the past. Know the feelings that you had, they were crippling. Opening the membership at the gym, trying to get your fitness in, forgetting about them bitches you were dealing with.